I'm in Naples in southern Italy, and behind me is Mount Vesuvius. And I'm in Italy to find out more about volcanoes, to find out about the impact of the volcanoes on the landscapes, and also to see how volcanoes have shaped the lives of the people who live here.